Hello and welcome everyone, this is Chris and today I'm going to show you how to visualize your simulation as an animation on your mixed reality app on your phone. So first you need to have a running simulation and then hit on the top right button in your simulation toolbar where you will extract an animation as a vcax file to your documents. Just save it where you will be able to relocate it afterwards. Now the simulation will immediately start recording. You can put a halt at the end of your simulation so it will automatically extract the animation if you're done. Otherwise, you can also hit the stop button in the recording. Now my animation is recorded and ready to be sent to my phone. One of the most robust ways to get the files to your phone, especially for Apple devices, is to send it to yourself via email. So open an email, enter a subject, and add also your vcax files from your documents and just drag and drop it to your email and send the email to yourself. Now it is time to switch to your smartphone. You can go to the KUKA.com webpage and look for the mixed reality app where you can read a little bit of information. You will also find two QR codes there that will redirect you to the Android Play Store or the Apple App Store where you can download the app. Make sure to install it. We will first check out the process with Apple devices on iOS. Here it is very important on how you handle the attachments. So open the emails where you sent yourself the file and go to the top right corner where we need to save it to your own files. It should not save it to any iCloud or other cloud service, but you need to save it to your local phone. In this case, I will save it in the downloads. And now I can open the mixed reality app that is already installed and go to the sim viewer, load a cell or robot, and on the top right corner you will find a little plus sign. If you hit it, you will be able to relocate your vcax files in your local smartphone files and it will directly open it in the viewer. If you can scale it higher and as soon as it's visualized in green in your mixed reality app, you will be able to position it and then also turn it properly. And once on the bottom left corner, you hit on the little gear with the play button, you can actually play the simulation. This is a little bit speed up to visualize the blocks, and now you can walk around your simulation. You go into your cell to be a little bit closer to the robot and you can see it in your environment. If you have an Android phone, you can send your file via a Bluetooth connection or also transfer it with a cable to your phone. Otherwise, you can also just send it per email. I will now just find or locate my phone in my settings and then send a file to this phone via Bluetooth. So again, I will select the file in the provided search bar where it will then be sent to my phone. Once you have transferred your files to your Android device, you should locate them in your downloads and then directly click on the vcax files. If you have installed your mixed reality app, it will automatically open. You can then scale it to 100% and move around and just hit play on the bottom left corner where there is the gear. Here again, it will display your simulation in real time and you can speed it up or just keep it that way. And you will be able to walk around your robot and visualize it as you would be standing right next to your robot. I hope this was informative and that you now can transfer your simulation to your smartphone, Apple or Android. Just remember to always store the vcax file, the animation file, locally on your phone and not on any cloud or anything like that. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to see more interesting videos about KUKA's simulation world, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Looking forward to seeing you in the next video.
Industrial intelligence.